Hi guys, Ruth here from Beltane Gifts. Welcome to the Crafting Chez. Now today's video is a follow-up to our previous video, which was this little guy here, which is Monty. Now today I'm doing his little brother Milo. Now Monty and Milo were done as a commission for a friend for Christmas, which is why the video is coming out in January. I just wanted to give them time to kind of give the gifts. So Milo, he took about 5 hours to paint and he came out like this. He was done in acrylic paints on 3mm plywood, and yeah, I think it came out really well. He's so fluffy. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you like the videos and want to watch some more, be sure to click on the bell icon and the subscribe button so that you don't miss out on anything future that comes out. Comments, if you wanted to leave any comments, I really love hearing from you guys, so just pop it down there below and I will try to get back to you as soon as I can. Hope you enjoy the video.